let's check it out. So his defense is 26. Boom, 38. Now, he's got so many hit points, though. I'm thinking... Armor of Endurance. Oh, yeah, this is pretty sweet. So what if... It gives him more hit points. What's attack plus 5? But his life points change as well. I noticed that. So his shield is 30. His is 38. I'm thinking about switching him. His shield is only 26, so you're gonna hit a lot more. I'm not trying to use it. There you go. Ribbon with scimitar. And tower shield. Awesome. Now his hit points went down by 5. It says attack. I don't know. That's his life points though, not his attack. I guess that's an additional effect that we can't document. I do not know. So in any case, what about the shield of parry? I'm pretty happy about this. I mean, since it says no hands, look, Ma, no hands. Can I put it in a slot, even though he's wearing a two-hander? $4,750. So 3,000. Not that much. Thank you. 2670. Kidding me. Alright, we need to buy. We need to give him one more gem. Sell him one more. If this doesn't work, I'm just gonna restore my save and forget this ever happened with the shield of parry. It's just like, I gotta know how that works with, like, no hand. I mean, can we use it with a two-hander? That's what I'm thinking. Maybe. He's selling for less and less. Am I increasing the supply? And there's not enough demand? Probably not, but... gold for item, shield of parry. He can wear it anyway. Sweet. Okay, so he's got 34 defense. And Griband has 42, which is good, because Drobanir has so many more hit points. 555 now, maximum. Versus Drobanir's 330... I mean, Griband's 338. So well done, I say. We're done. In here. We still need to go buy and back buy sling stones. Head south. Is it down this one? Alright, we're gonna check out the Windgates, actually. I kind of overshot it. That was Donner's. Sweet. You are standing before a block of white marble. A large bronze plaque is set in the stone. The plaque shows the following text. This monument is dedicated to the builder of the Windgates, Theodorus Borgund. Born 127, died 207. Okay. Is it enough that I have it in my person? Or we need to place that there? I don't... How would I place that there? It's not the collar. It's the wind necklace. Cannot be used. Maybe the character holding it needs to be the one active. How do these things work? I'm gonna try something. It can't be used, but what if I drop it right here? I don't think that's what we want to do, but... no. Windgates, Windgates. I'm pretty sure it's that item. But it says it can't be used. But maybe I can only use it when I'm in here. Aha! Now it fulfills a special purpose. Your wind necklace suddenly starts to glow as you enter the gate. A strong wind comes up and hurls you in a wide arc into the air. After a short time, you land gently in another part of Lyramion. I don't know where we are, because I can't see. Oh, look at that. It's filled up another part of the HUD. That's cool. So now we have an alternate means of travel. If we're nearby the wind gates, we can just travel there, okay. This will bring us back here. So... okay, that's that one. I don't even know where this is. No, I didn't want to go that way. Okay. Up. And this way. Okay. So maybe we don't get an aerial view of where we landed. Oh wow. I think that's here. I need to get back in the window. Nah. Still not that good at swimming. Alright, what about this one? Oh boy. Yeah, I don't want to be here yet. I do not want to be here yet. Windgate, okay. Yeah, this is, we're not ready to be there yet. Castle of Many Eye. Or Tower of Many Eye. Okay. I could look at the map and figure out where all these things are, but I'm not going to it this time. I hope you guys can forgive me. Oh. What the hell is this? Tornado is a monster group. How about storm? Which monster? Yeah, I don't know what this thing is. But it was waiting. Plant Hulk? It was waiting just outside the Windgate for us. How tough this thing is. So some of these wind gates go places we've never been. Defeated it. Alright. Not sure where we are. Let me get off the... By a bridge. Seeing anything like that, though. This could be up by Giant's Bane. I'm not sure, guys. Oh, you know what? It's this. I'm pretty sure it'll be this then. Alright. I closed it. Okay. Alright, back through. This one. Okay. This one. This is nearby. I've seen this one. I think this is, I think this is here. Not completely sure. Did I go straight ahead? Is that the one I just went into? Yes. And then we've got this. I think that's actually. I'm pretty sure that's here by the Black Tower. Okay, so I need to. I hate this. Thank you. The shipyard. Okay, there's another way to the shipyard. I got it. And I think I have one left. I think just this one. Looks like an interesting area. Oh, is this Temple of Sanctuary? It is, okay. Or the Island of Sanctuary, rather. Which one puts us... I don't know which one puts us close to, Twin Lake. Closest one might be, like, the Dwarf Mines, unfortunately. Which is not that close. That's it, Windgates, everybody. I probably won't be using them that much. Or at all. Alright, so coming from the Windgates, yeah, pretty much straight northeast is Twin Lake. That's the one we were just at. Saw that, where you fought that thing that looked like an Umbra Hulk. What's it called? Plant Hulk or something? I had no idea that thing was there. I know where we are. Oh, that light spell is still active. That's pretty sweet. Where's Twin Lake? Ah. Last piece of business to conduct, and then we're gonna go to the Monk's Guild. Damn it. A friendly kick. How do you do a friendly kick? 9 a.m. Okay, it's not that long. Stones. How much can Trazic hold? Can he hold 20? Yes. Can he hold 20 more? Yes. Can he hold all of them? Let me get them. He can hold all that crap. Nice. Right, transfer one in. Otherwise, we'll never use it. He's just about overweight, though. I'd say... another 40 just for Droba to hold on to for him. So working out well. Wait a second. What happened to the shield of parry? He had it on, he was using it. Is it like a limited use item? Did the Plant Hulk thing destroy it? Shield of parry, it's gone. Wait. No, it is there. Okay, it just didn't show up in the graphic. Okay, never mind. Weird. Alright. That is strange. So I wonder if he can carry another 10. Nope. How about another 5? Yes. He's not holding a lot of gold, so yeah, I'm not gonna screw around. Yeah, you might as well just stay here while we're here. Alright, and then we'll be ready to adventure once again. See you later, kitty. I don't want to go in there. Oops. Forward, turn, forward, again. Alright, so next episode we'll be going to the Guild of Monks, I believe it's called, or the Temple of Monks. Temple of Monks. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.